making a mess of things. I do believe that was the number 17.
Yeah, Rita Monteri. Really good defending that time.
Terry is
still the wind. The wind carries it, but it's not going to lift the ball. Get it above the
the move for Jensen, and a nice job tackling it away.
We laughed at Ocean County yesterday about how defensively they played, how responsible they were in their own end, because they had to be. Now they don't quite have to be as much. They can open things up.
Run down on the near sideline. Move in by Hund. Nick Hund trying to cross it, couldn't quite catch up, and then this one goes out of play. It'll be a throw-in for Ocean County.
Yeah, that was well played by Mokhtari, as that looked like it was going to be a 3-on-1. And Mokhtari was able just to force that one wide and get that one out of play to allow his troops to get back.
Turned over. And away in the other direction once again goes Ocean County. Nice ball put through. It'll be handled and it'll be cleared away.
Another good play by Mokhtari, and we've used his name a number of times defensively. He had about two men to deal with, dealt with the initial pass, and then was able to shepherd that one out. Here. Trying to make it count. Pass again from the top of the box, as that time Murphy was not sure who he was looking for there. Not a great pass, didn't get a ton on it. A little long-range ball. As Bunker Hill tries to make a move in deep. Nice play as it finds its way for a turnaround shot.
Could have been giving it a go, but that bundled up pretty nicely. Set down. Now on the near side. But you know what? Sometimes when you give up those own goals, you'll see. Well, we'll get that in a moment.
Nice little give it go up at the top of the box.
A little bit like that. Is when you're dealing with penalties, is this one's going to go out?
Substitution.
Tough play on that one.
It's a tough one.